How you doing, Rennie? I'm tired. I am more tired than I thought I was. Either way, I got some gaming to be playing. Last time, Django, thank you so much for the 26 months. And hello, Django. Welcome to the stream. Last time we left off, I just found a portal to I'm guessing endgame. My party right now is got Rani. We got Ryza. We got Gumi. How you doing, Django? Oh shit, day off. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, because it's Labor Day. Happy Labor Day. We got two coffee. We got Mummy. And we got Glassstain, who we never renamed. I'm renaming you. We got Bitch. Oh, you just have the day off. Just be glad you have a Memorial Day off. That shit can get busy. Hot bitch shit for real. Meow. My current quest is to plant seeds, but fuck that. I'll see where this goes. They're level 55! Oh my god! A little bit stronger than I thought they were going to be. Oh my god, I gotta turn down on my side. Okay, that's good. That's good. I'm gonna see how far I can get. Do I even need to, like, get everything? So fucking tanky! Holy shit! Here I am! Rocket like a hurricane! I really don't want to use headshot because I don't want to give them contact damage! I gotta get back into Monster Hunter. Is mommy playing? Yo, I would love to get high on contact. Fuck it. I don't have any ranged. I don't have any melee. We're going ranged. Did one of them just run away? Oh. Oh, because they used Gambit. I forgot about Gambit. Hawthorne! I'm gonna go ahead and use. Let's get running back in. Why are there so many lampposts? And I haven't seen a single moth. Why aren't there just swords everywhere? Oh, bye, Kaylee. Aha! Oh, it's a clock. No. That's a rogue fusion. Phoenix. Oh, I don't think this is gonna go very well. moonshine. Insect Glaive in World is not as good as Insect Glaive in the other one, the Switch one. Foil! And now, moonshine again. What the fuck? I have a feeling I'm gonna die. Ugh. How many graves are we planting? All of them, apparently. Alright, this will turn them into glass, won't it? 166 damage? Damn! I used the wrong move. Fuse charge. Oh, I'm dead. Fucking ow. Why do I keep missing? What is with this? Wow, used the gambit and rolled a natural one. This is gonna be interesting. I guess I'm cheesing this. Or probably not. I'm gonna leave. I don't think I'm ready for that area. Oh well.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Au revoir.
Guess we just gotta do some training. My training arc. I got some plants I gotta plant. Where to lift? I don't instantly die from falling in the water. I forgot about that. Nope, none in there. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. I got those. Oh my god, they were right in front of me this entire time. Leafy bush. Leafy bush. Looks a bit pretty. I have planted the seed. I didn't get shit from experience from that. A reputation. Let's see what it is. It looks like a bug. Squire crab. Poison type. Level 41 though. Do they increase in level? Like the stronger I get? Stop smacking me. Not nice. Nearly fun coffee. Another inflame on squirrel crab. Squire crab. Dodge. And that's shield bomb. I don't know about y'all, but sometimes vibing just means not talking. We're just talking about nothing. Or just enjoying a game. Whatever it is to you. Oh yeah. Have I gotten to Captain Gladiola yet? I believe I have. I think there's... Everyone's looking for something around here. There's a question mark right there. Why is there a question mark right there? Hyper Farm. Is this it? Yeah. Yeah, what the hell is that? The fuck is that? What are you? Nothing happens when I smack into it. I guess it's a later story progression. I will find it out. I'll find it out later when I get to it. Bam, 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 bam. Go away, go away, go away. How you doing, Cherno? Wait, 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 wait. I do want to check down here because apparently there is another rare monster down there. Ah, I can't cheese it. There we go. Okay, so he does run away. Got home a while ago after my bud helped me install SSD in my computer. Do a general clean up of the pieces. Solid state drive, that's not a game, right? Starglix, thank... I don't know if I pronounced that right, but Starglix, thank you so much for the raid. Welcome. And just vibing out. The computer is fast already starting up. Oh! Wait, SSD, is that like a... Does that mean solid state drive? I'm not good with computer top. What? There's a height limit? Aww. Dumb. Oh, get back here. Ah, I can do it. I can do it. I know I can do it. Yes! Starglix, thank you so much for the follow. There we go. I think it's supposed to replace the hard drive, so maybe? Yeah, solid state drive. Galactic beatdown cannot be evaded. Ooh. That's at least gotta be decent. Yes, that's if. I feel it's best if used in tandem. Like the solid state drive and the, like a hard drive. I would actually agree with you on that. I know hard drives specifically are good for long-term storage. Blech. And solid-state drives are good for running processes like video games.
This is Heather with the weather.
This is Heather with the weather. Today's forecast, unpredictable as always. Humidity fluctuating. Chance of precipitation, who knows? For meteorologists like myself, the climate of New World is an unending puzzle. You're a ranger trainee, correct? If you think you can brave the storm, then why not take my ranger challenge?
Fabulous!
Fabulous. I'm updating the forecast. I now predict a storm of blows and a whirlwind victory. Okay. Hard read right now. She uses water types and wind types. My guess, she's going to set up fog. Dodge. Snowed in. Snowed in characters are stuck in place and cannot use melee attacks. Okay. Not what I was expecting. Get melted. No, that wouldn't be good. Moonshine to at least reduce the AP. Love her team's gimmick. Right now it's just looking like no melee attacks. And that does not counter my team whatsoever. She just keeps using Avalanche. We're just not doing anything to each other. We're just nothing is happening. This is a slap fight. Oh, I guess it doesn't help. I got the circle confused. Oh my god, they're tanky! Sonic boom! Inflame you. I mean, one of these days something's bound to happen. Provoke. Moonshine. Does it only know Avalanche? Oh, that one knows Blizzard. You son of a bitch. I've already missed so much. I'll never get over how you constantly find ways to counter the captain's gimmicks. I'm not even doing it on purpose. They just happen, okay? I guess this the gimmick is literally just no melees, but I don't have any melee attacks. So this just keeps happening. I hate it here. But the full gimmick of the fight was supposed to be? Yes, please. Drained and confused, just like me. She was indeed going to use fog. Okay. Oh, that's what the avalanche was for. Yeah, I guess I just really fucked her up tonight. Just so happened to have a strong ranged attack that has me into fog. True. True. Hi, folk. Moonshine. Finally! Was supposed to have is AI keeps fog and avalanche up and fucks you with your ways of attacking. That no. That's just not happening. Dodge. I am saving that headshot. I'm just gonna moonshine this fucker. Oh hey look, it's finally using fog! Dodge. But yeah, like you said, that's not gonna work. I can just trick it. Hey yo, Berserk! Now I can't even use fog. This is so fucking silly. I think these kind of fights have to be the ones I hate the most. In which nothing happens for like the first several thousand turns. It takes so long for anything to happen. Ouroboros design. Yes, it is one of my favorite designs. The winds are shifting in my favor, you best believe it. I don't. I really don't. This time I am going to swap to Gumi. Just gotta stop countering the cap and strap the first turn. I don't know how I keep doing that! Hey, yo, smoke! Running a plant time attack on a fire type releases black smoke that can hide the position of the target. Need to get better moves for Gumi. Gotcha! Battery. Wait. Ah, what? Oh, shit. Oh, shit! It's a fire type now, I guess. Honestly, if I didn't know you were playing this blind, I'd claim you were either following a walkthrough or you're playing this before. Muscle memory just that good. No, this is literally my first time going through it. No rain or storm can hold you back, huh? You stand tall no matter what. Those are the qualities we look at for in Rangers. You passed my challenge with flying colors. Will you pay town a visit and see if there are sticker sellers? Got anything good for Gumi or just fuck around with your stickers in the bag? No, I think going back and seeing if there's any good stickers might be a good idea. I kind of want to check out that shipwreck first. I'll see if I have any good stickers. I like custom start with sharp edges. It's nice. Dawn's very good. Mac. Which means I only really have these three to work with, because having Bite with Trap Jaw is nice. Evasion nullified. Accuracy 50% plus one evasion. I'll try to replace Trick with something. I will gear shift. That's a lot of... That's a lot. Nice. We can use these allies for 3 turns. ADA fund. Drag multi-shot. Slice. Burning passion. Their fire. Boil. I can learn boil. Yeah, I'm gonna give it boil. Desperation. I don't really like shrapnel, to be honest. I can learn self-destruct. Let's go. Can't magnet with tipped edges be funny? That's a good point. What's tipped edges again? Automatically at the start of battle for 0 AP prevents the opponent's targeting user's ally for 3 turns. I guess, yeah, that could be pretty funny. Boil, desperation. It is a very low costing move character. More melee, definitely has more defense. Desperation. Okay, I have an uncommon boil. Critical hit on type advantage. Nice! That's really good. I could preemptive strike. That AP donation move. Oh, that's a good point. That's a good. Do I have AP donation anywhere? The old one, too. I have AP starter. Shared with allies. If I don't have AP donation, I will give it such. Oh, if only I could give it AP factory. I can't give it AP donation. I did not know that. Thank you, Cherno. Alice! Welcome back to being free! John, I have to take some time to actually look through the stickers I have at some point. Wait, isn't this? It is Shadow Land, Cast Iron Shore. What? The fuck did you come from? I thought we did. Aw, it's flirting. Da 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 You want pizza? I wish I could say same. Wait, why are you asking if Domino's is open in my chat? I'm over here. Yeah, it's open. I don't know why you're asking. You silly Django. No, 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 go away, go away, go away. Damn it. Undying. Honestly, mood, Alice. Mood. I'll get up there. The fuck do I do with this? Where am I? Broken Head Island. There isn't any head over here. I haven't liked to. There has to be a train station on this boat. I just don't know how to activate it. Map completion! I think I have like a small bit of map right up here. What quests do I have? Confusion. Take me on. Behavior. I don't even know how many like offices. Don't you want me to find a warrior with a wooden sword in Cherry Meadow alongside Felix? Find Viola's brother Sebastian. I guess we're gonna try and find Sebastian. You're coming with me. I don't know why, but you are. Over here. Oh yeah, I should probably check out the rumors. Listen, if y'all keep talking about... Tell my sister she is to meet me here. Was that Viola's brother? We should tell her. Was he a fucking ghost? Did he just fucking die? I'm not even in the water! Go away! Oh, I haven't gotten this one yet. Doing? I can just become ball. I really do not like that ball transformation. It's too finicky. But here we go. Yeah. New world will experience such growth with the regulated housing market in place. There's no need to fight progress. Ah, King Grave. A Tui and Moonshine. Don't flinch. Oh, come on. How did I call it? Metallic Rift. And Pustule Bomb. Only thing about this game I don't really know is if there's like a stab system. Like if you use a move of the same typing as the monster you're using, if they'll do more damage or not. Ah. them. Hypnotize! Fuck you, Scampire! Petrified? What the hell does petrified mean? I rolled a one. Hell yeah. Whoa, Reese uses melee defense versus he uses French defense, depending. But... oh shit, I think having Gumi and Ryza out at the same time, or Gumi and Runny out at the same time, is pretty fucking good. Defend. And I'm gonna. No, it's too far away for headshot. Astro Bomb. Calling it stab sounds way more violent than it should be. I think it's perfectly violent as is. If anything, it needs to be even more violent. Oh, I got flinched. Okay, he's dead. Get out of here. Perhaps you'd be interesting. You'd be interesting in speaking to a manager at the association headquarters. Maybe we can reach a mutual beneficial agreement. There, I shall give you a location. Wait, what?
Right.
Was it the last office cleared out? Let's hope they don't come back. Oh shit! I'm at the end. This was the last vampire office. Vompus, if you will. I think it was down here. There's a thing here. How do I open that thing? Hello.
What?
What's that? You saw a vision of my brother? You must tell me more. I see. My brother may still be among the living, or perhaps his soul instead lingers. I must know for sure, Tavi. If it is not too great of a task, can you take me to the place you saw? I'm sure. Let's travel at haste. You can rest. Your worries, the road will offer a little danger with me at your side. Unlock the viola! Pirouetta. Pirouettas are advanced mollusk-like creatures. Their major organs all reside in its shell, head. Its body being an extended set of limbs. Its movements are swift and elegant, and they often cloak themselves with seaweed for protection from the elements. I love how all the quests are just, like, 90s songs. 70s, 80s, 90s songs. Oh, RIP Ryza! I think she was with, Really? No. This is still unopened too. Hold up. There's another button. Is there like a third one? Okay. Okay. Give me that. Okay, I found another button. This one, just stay put. There we go. No! Ah, I need another box. I thought I saw one nearby. Do not perceive, do not perceive. Is there one up here, perhaps? Arr. Over here? No, 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 don't touch me! Don't touch me, don't touch me, don't touch me! Oh, there's one. Alright, we good. Huh. Stop it, stop it, stop it. Go away, go away. Fuck yeah.
Hello, motherfucker.
Hello. This is the place?
Brother.
My brother, if you're in this place, speak to me. Let us search this place, then be rid of it. Freaking undying, so. My guess is he's all the way up at the, up all the way up. Go shit. Go shit! Called it. Brother! I have waited many moons to meet you, Viola Mussolini. I have such delight to share with you. If you do not deceive me, spirit, I shall not play your games. No, but the night's festivals have just yet begun. Called it! Ghost shit! Ghost shit! Ghost ship! Come, Viola of the Mussolini, you shall find your family within, for I am your brother's keeper.
Well.
I spare a little faith in the words of the spirit, but if it knows Sebastian in my name, perhaps it speaks the truth. Let's go, Archangel. Spooky. You're alive! I am glad you are. Ugh, I want donuts. Alright, Rennie, who's going in the jar? Is that a worm on the rafter? I would love to have a worm on the rafter. Toss me? Toss you? You're on it. I'm on it! Into the jar you go. Well, you want to be tossed, right? Ooh, there you go. Oh, to worm. If only I too can worm. I wonder what that did. Wait, go away. Dang it. You know, I had the chance to order donuts last time I got groceries. I decided not to for like some unknown reason. I wish I did now. Fuck those barrels in particular. Well, first it was a graveyard, now it's a ghost ship. Yeah, to dance, cousin. Yo! Yo, she's kind of cute. Ardissula. Sprint. I start! I wonder if I can record her. Don't sit it for the Medusa? I'm sorry, I'm gonna sit for the Medusa. Yeah! On my first file, this is exactly what the snake turned into for me. From tape 69. Nice. Oh my god. Free snake, let's go. Meredusa is an individual, but a hive mind, a collection of tiny serpentine creatures with a singular unified goal. In this case, the goal is for a Mardiusa, just like it's on its way to a fancy ball and to have a good time doing it. Fucking mood. I too want to be a hive mind dressed up, go to a ball. I am so glad I used magnet. Defend. Water wall. Because after all, you're my water wall.
No.
No, you're not my kin spirit. How the hog can just smack boxes to break them? The water has drained. Come, time is precious. Don't criticize him, the snake. The snake did nothing wrong. Don't criticize him. Hello, I'm here today to talk about cassette's limited warranty. Would you like to extend it with us here today? No thank you. Our extended limited time warranty is a fucking scam. Yeah, I'm just sharpening just. Oh, the company that did make this game, though, released a cassette version of its soundtrack, and I really want it. What a riff! I'm still waiting on the vinyl to come over. Ray shields. Quick smack! Called it! Insomnia and a sleep cure. Oh, the irony. Isn't the sleep cure just coffee? This must be the lair of the spirit who keeps my brother from me. I think it's a dark angel. Whatever spirit, fairy, or devil seeks an audience with me, I will not falter. Is there another mini dungeon inside of this, or is it just ready to go? I guess we're going in. Place feels unwelcoming, more so than the rest of the strange island. I guess Sonia might have made a wee little mistake when drinking energy drink at midnight. Yeah. Yeah, just a little bit of a mistake. So we're going in. I want to go in with... I'm going to go in with Mommy and Rennie. Honestly, Cherno, I do not blame you a bit. I do not blame you. I must ask for quiet, please. All the world's a stage and the show is about to begin.
What?
Are we fighting Shakespeare? Are we just straight up? Why is Shakespeare a furry? Robin Goodfellow. And you and I, Viola Mussolini, share much history. This spirit, I have not seen another like it. It's as if it is not meant for our world to even look upon it. It just feels heretical. I discovered this book among the remains of the ship. A curious read. Let me see. Page 645. Twelfth Night. The comedy of Viola Mussolini, who is a shipwrecked on an unknown country. Do not understand. Ah yes, here I am. Page 365. A Midsummer's Night Dream. A story of fairies of King Oberon, Queen Titania, and the trickster Robin Goodfellow. My dear Viola, you and I, we are merely inventions of a mortal playwright, a Mr. William Shakespeare in particular. Our stories are not our own. Sebastian is not here. He will never be here. You will only find your brother when your tale demands. Can I just kick this guy's ass? Does Robin Goodfellow speak the truth, Coffee? Are these stories he reads known in your world?
Thank you.
Are they actually from, like, the world of Shakespeare? What the fuck?
I believe.
I believe your truth changes nothing. It may be in Coffee's land, but I am a story. Who's to say Coffee is not a tale of mine? This future that has been written for me is worlds on paper.
I defy them!
Okay. How unexpected. This play is even greater than I could have hoped. Come, let us see the final act. What's with this calm-ass music when I'm facing a fucking horse? He is full of horseshit. Agreed. Oh, I can't combine either, because this... I spit on the horse. Shakespeare has a multidimensional traveler? Probably. So I'm getting bitch slapped. The overwhelming hand of fate may push up against us, but... We shall not perish upon this day. Our story does not end here. Coffee and Viola's heart act as one. Dance, Bella! Fuck it, waterworks! Yeah, the horse bitch slaps you. Honestly, if I was a fan of Shakespeare, I think it would be a little bit more entertaining. Nightmare, mist. Please, I want to see that tulpa. Stop putting me to sleep, you son of a bitch. Is that why they gave me the fucking insomnia sticker? Yeah, reading Shakespeare sucks balls. Hi, Belle. I'm fighting the literal. What's it called? I'm fighting a literal personification of Robin Goodfellow from Shakespeare's Midnight Summer's Dream. He's a fucking horse that bitch slaps me. I'm being bullied. This bitch keeps putting me to sleep. Oh, I think I'm just gonna lose. Counter starter, sleep talk? Don't you fucking dare. Okay. God damn, the AP drain is ridiculous. Sharp edges. I can do battery here. Oh shit, resonance! Just like the Kirby show and the main villain. I miss Kirby. He was the star of the show. That was more than he knew. I wish I knew that song actually. Fairy Horde? More like Fairy Whore! Stop putting me to sleep! I hate it here. The one boss I didn't, like, accidentally counter. PDD version, someone made based on what, that one episode where they make a cartoon? I haven't seen that. I would love to see it, though. Never coming out, but I can wish. I can dream. This fight is making up for the captain's fight I encountered on accident. True. I have accidentally countered so many captains. Does not affect me in the slightest. Wait, fuck it. Fuck it, we're fusing. Should I just send the yes, send it to me, please. We are doing battery. I used charge last time. I do no fucking damage! Fuck it. Fuck it. I'm actually gonna use the sleep cure. Zoomies! No, where is that battery? Yes, I would like to see that video, please. Stop it! Stop it! No! I actually get to start using items. Charge. Hands down, Robin Goodfellow is my least favorite boss. Charge! Hey yo! I hope it's a cute girl. I like it when the bonuses are cute girls. Immune to taunt, yeah. What the fuck is that thing?
Let's go! We got a Topa! Fuck you, Robin Goodfellow! Earlier in the subways! I don't believe you. Let's go! We're gonna fuck him up! Ah, so close. I once again snooze. Just okay. That's fine. That's fine. I'll just sleep attack now. Sleep talk. Oh no, I'm dead. It's in the weirdest subway for it as well. I think I'm just missing one more subway after this, actually. Been so funny if that self-destruct killed Robin. It would've. Oh, motherfucker! I think... Yeah, that decreases my accuracy by a fuck ton. You son of a bitch! I can't stand Unitard either. I have missed so many attacks because of that move. Please hit, please hit, please hit. Let's go. Let's go. Fuck you, you horse. Water coding multi-copy of an opponent against multi-target or multi-strike. The user does too. Ooh, I like that. I've already fucked out your song. You wish to leave this land, then heed my words and hear my song. You must arise to the task at hand, you must walk the path most long. The east your wings must fly to the place only I have known, for that is where my chambers lie, halls now empty and alone. Venture there and head northbound, where your wayward path shall meet, where an auburn tree springs from the ground, and dead leaves crisp under your feet. A tree stump stands in the wooden land, atop it is where you must be. At the place you must now stand, and face four directions around thee. Unite this act and its location to show to you the final station. The rest of the song is too quiet to make out. Oh, so that is the song, the final station. Orshk. You seem to be in a bit of a bind, don't you, Mr. Goodfellow? Let me extend you a helping hand. A new role for you. I bet you he is going to, throw all of the bosses at us at the end.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I believe Robin Goodfellow was wrong. Maybe that my life is but a story in other realms, but matters not, my future is mine to write. I will find the end of my story on my own terms. But for the moment, we tied our hearts together, Mauro, you have become part of my story too. I refer to our moment of union and our great battle when we became one of body, lets our fates entwine also. Whilst we may have since parted, I feel that threads of fate are not so easily disentangled. You say that you know of a doorway to leave this land?
That's right.
Perhaps if this is found, then I shall be reunited with my brother.
Well.
Very well, let me repay my debt. I shall aid you in your own journey. We're all in the same blah, blah, blah. Talking is hard. Ma'am, I'm sorry, but I need to get my wife back. She is very precious, I agree. But I need my wife. Haley! Hello.
Right,
let's go. Eugene! I thought I had to talk with Eugene, not take Eugene. Just make a harem and get Viola in? No, I do not like having a harem. I'd rather have a polycule. Speak to Eugene, yes. Eugene?
What?
The landkeepers have a central base of operations. This is our chance to put a stop to them once and for all. Come on, we have to get there on. Can't have a moment to waste. Oh, that's what it is. This weak ass motherfucker. Fuck it, bitch, kill me. Going together. This was the only archangel you lost to? I think I liked Meredith the most, but I did romance Cody. I have not talked enough to Meredith, honestly. I've just had the redhead in my party because I'm gay as fuck. Damn! Flirting right in front of me? Your girlfriend. Kind of hot. I can respect it. I can see why you lost to that Archangel. It's a bitch. It is absolutely a bitch if you did not go in thinking, like, without having Insomnia equipped. Rewind. Like a YouTube rewind. Viola pretty smooth, yeah. Hello.
Hey.
Let's iron fist fillings magnet beats new spore. Inductive level reservation. Current sleep status for 3 turns. Only 50%, no thanks. Huh. Fuck the horse, agreed. Oh. Use automatically. I guess they use a multi sword. I'm gonna grab that. One of those. Chance to burn an opponent automatically upon melee combat. Nice. I already have Splinter. I don't have a Life Absorb. I don't have a Scorch. And just I have Incinerate. And I don't have a Sandstorm. I have no idea when I'll use them, but I have them. Really sure I had to retry the horse as well. Yeah. I already read that. That was the only time in this entire playthrough I've actually, like, used items to, like, scum out a fight. This is supposedly the location of a landkeeper's headquarters.
Alright.
Alright, these creeps are no match for a burning resolve. Where the hell's the entrance, anyway? Oh, there it is. I think I found the entrance. Oh, the one I'm about to fight. Well, let's see what happens. Landkeeper HQ, no fixed rate mortgages. Increased equity. Adjustable market cap rates. Oh shit! Capital growth.
What?
Oh god, we're fighting capitalism. Wait, how does that thing look like that? It's breaking my brain. I guess this is an archangel, huh? Thank you for arriving at our scheduled meeting. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated. You're behind this, huh? So tell me, why would an archangel try and take over the property market? My kin are born of humanity's ego. The strongest desires of our own kind give us form. I exist as a tribute to mankind's consumption. I want order because you do. I crave structure because you do. I want what you want, human Eugene. I can read your heart. I didn't know a single thing about me. I know that you're gay, Eugene. I know that you want a boyfriend. Without a cause, human Eugene is nothing. A hollow shell, just like my agents. Stop! I'm not listening any longer. You won't crush my spirit. That's all your kind knows how to do. The bigwig comes along, tries to take everything from the little guy, and then when that little guy fights back, they put him a step out of the line, right? So they don't do anything. Things just get worse. It's the same old story. Same old song and dance. Why are you doing Eugene like that? Dude's flamboyant as fuck. You can't deny that. We stan our boy Eugene. Nom 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 nom. Window to the wall. Walls owned by characters with the window stats no longer block ranged attacks. Asset freeze! Ice coating. Trap jaw, too big to fail. You're not gonna crush my spirit. And you won't stop coffee so easy either. We'll take you on together and we'll win! Coffee in your jeans heart, act as one. Oh, I'm staying. This is not the strongest one. I'm loyal. I'm doing no damage. Lost leader. Leverage. Okay. Rocket, we're just gonna boil him. Pepper chop! Shasha! I should probably grab a new leaf. Bye. Neutralize! Oh, that bitch. Sharp edges! That's gonna hurt. Oh, that's money! That's not a pile of leaves. Ah, Jormungold fits. Unfusing. Bringing out mommy. No. As if we bring out mommy, it's gonna automatically, like, flinch mommy. Alright, what's your market crash? What the fuck?! Bro, what the fuck did he just do?! Death by debt. Sounds about right. Yeah, Torrent. My god! That was so fucking strong! What the fuck? Ah, too big to fail. Ferrets and fully evolved monsters. Yeah, that's true.
Oh man.
I don't think this is gonna go well. This is not going well. Let's see if I can cheese this. The answer is gonna be no, that's a melee attack. Fuck it, when in doubt, fog it out. Ouchies! The battle was lost. Okay, yeah, I see why you lost against that guy. Need a different strategy. fast travel there. That's the only station I can't. I'm hoping to make use of Rennie's new leaf to, like, stop him from getting so much attack. Because dude's a fucking tank. Like, yeah, he does get reduced defenses, but when you're an archangel, you kind of have, like, a shit ton of health. Do it again! Do I have to go through the... Oh, I do. I do, don't I?
What?
Yep. Just gonna mash the space bar.
Stop.
There we go. Head land keeper. I'm also wondering if, like, walls work good in this one. I wonder if walls break just on... Can I provoke it? I don't have anything that can taunt it. Or to criticize Boyo. Oh yeah! Let's try provoking it. Yeah, provoke is the target me. Anyway, new leaf. I meant to target the boss, fuck. I hope you enjoyed yourself. Well, sounds like I'm gonna be doing this boss again. Do I want to do a headshot or water? I'm gonna do waterworks. Ouch! Ouch, ouch, ouch! That does so much damage! Ah! I'm gonna get that boil in so I can at least do, whatchamacallit. I can at least do some burn damage. Okay, so it has intercept, yeah? I'm gonna put firewall on Eugene and do magnet again. I am worried about, though, is its next attack, which is its attack after this. Fuck it, firewall on Jin again. Intercepted! Intercepted again! Yo! This is why I want to use Firewall and Coffee. I want to make sure I'm using Firewall on... Fuck it! We're fusing! Ma! Okay, I'm faster. I'm hoping this kills. Let's go. Uses Market Crash. I somehow survive. Not gonna lie, I thought I still had the firewall on. I think this is the only boss that I think I have actively used the walls on. Simply because of how much high of a damage output it has. Don't do too big to fail, you son of a bitch! Yeah, spoil. Yeah, I expired because I moved first. Alright, gonna be using the wall next turn, because that's when Market Crash happens. Until then, we boil. Okay. Inflame calm, uncommon. Nice. We turn fire. Nice. Demon got line of confusion. You must rise to the task at hand. You must walk the path most long. To the east where your wings must fly, to the place only I have known. For that is where my chambers lie, halls now empty and alone. Venture there and head northbound, where your wayward paths shall meet. Where auburn trees spring from the ground, their dead leaves crisp under your feet. A tree stump stands in wooden land atop, it is where you must be. At the place you must now stand, in the face for directions round thee. Unite this act and its location to show you the final station. Heed my song and find my place, that will reveal infinite space. Your song's kind of bad. I do not look forward to fighting Mama again. This place is falling apart. Come on, we gotta go. Gotta go. Oh, Landkeeper Agent's Flood. I wonder what they'll do now that operation's set down. I mean, it was pretty cool when we fused together. You think?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was like an adrenaline watch, except I could feel our will driving me as long as well as my own. Even an Archangel can stop us. An Archangel was behind the Landkeepers all along, huh? It sat there. What if it was true? Maybe without some cause to champion all the time, just a hollow person. You shouldn't think like that, Eugene. Thank you for the hydrate and for the posture check. Remember, it's okay to simp, it's not okay to shrimp. I'm gonna take a break so I can actually grab some water to drink. Y'all should get up, take some stretches, and we'll be right back. I am back. Eugene's got a pretty good question anyway. What about motivates you to do what you do?
Women.
You know, you journey around, help people out, find monsters and all that. And find a way home. I mean, just like that. Just like that. We stop the land keepers, but I don't want to just rest my feet. I don't know if I physically can. I need something to strive for, so let's do it. A new cause to look towards. I'm in. Woman, you get me, Django? You get me? I turned up again after that fight. No surprises there. He seems to appear whenever you find Nako, doesn't he? Anyway, we should probably check out that weird station you found hidden inside a mirror. That seems like a pretty high bar, everybody. Moana! Thank you for the hydrate, Django. There's still like a whole area I have to explore. Gotta find extra loot across the world. True. Absolutely true. Eugene, give me back my monster.
Right,
let's go. Oh, they're all full. Perfect. That's good, yeah, that's good, good, that's good, that's good, good. How much of the mountain area did you explore so far? Absolutely none. I haven't touched that place at fucking all. Wait. I gotta look for rumors. Oh shit. The chef with Landkeeper.
Hey!
Landkeeper, let me guess, you're calling back for revenge after we brought down the whole operation. Eugene, I think there's something wrong with her. I think she's broken. You might be
sorry.
Right. Sorry about the hostile reception. Why don't we take a seat and we can get to know each other?
Well,
are you feeling okay? Can you tell us about yourself? Profits are down. The landkeepers were minions of an archangel we defeated. Maybe when their boss fled, all their wounds got fried. I saw them trust her. No job, but prospects. She doesn't exactly have a sunny disposition, does she? Sunny? Why don't we call her Sunny? We have to call her something.
Sunny. Landkeepers.
Bankrupt, nothing left. Why still here? Maybe the landkeepers only exist to carry out their jobs, and now she doesn't know what else there is to do. Like a machine without a purpose. Fucking mood. Oh, you poor thing. There's plenty of time for you to make a fresh start. Fresh start? With the first step, I'm getting you some new clothes. I mean, I'm sure wearing the office outfit all day is pretty miserable. That's great, coffee. Let's meet up at Harbor Town's Tailor. It's on the upper level of Harbor Town, just north of here. Fuck it! Let's give Sunny a makeover. She's got the same hair as I do. Sunny looks depressed, and that's just like me, for real. Rumor!
Well,
who's lost a dog? I saw one running around the tape recorder, just an ordinary dog, a pom-pom at the foot of Mount Whirl, just the other side of the lake. Oh yeah, I have to find a dog. But for now, I have to find out if I'm going to simp over Sunny or not.
Hey!
Oh, hey, everyone's here! Still not sure we should be helping her out. Are you forgetting the time her former employer tried to take over the island? What? Right, Sunny, I'll pick you back here and you can pick out some new outfits. Okay.
Wow.
This is okay? I'm not sure about this, Kayla. I'm not sure about this one, Sunny. I'm not sure. That's not the direction I was expecting you to go. You don't look super comfortable in that, Sunny. How about we try another? look, okay, she's adorable. God damn it. I think I look good.
I...
Haley, is it just me or is Sunny absolutely gorgeous? No, that's not just you. Absolutely would. You absolutely fucking would. I absolutely would. Okay, this is me now. Thanks for the help, all of you. I have some very mixed emotions right now. Same, Eugene, same. Glad to help you out, Sunny. Harvard Town wants everyone to have a fresh start. It's only fair that includes zombie estate agents. Landkeepers are not zombies. Landkeepers are vessels created to work. Not anymore. From now on, I will try to be Sunny instead. I love her. I love her. I love Sunny. I fucking love Sunny. Emotions are not mixed, true. They're not mixed. They are simping fucking hard right now. Hi, Sunny.
Hi.
Coffee. I wish we unlocked her as a partner, a companion. I want to date her so bad. I love Sunny. Yeah, I agree. Yum. There's supposed to be a dog somewhere around here. Go away, go away, go away! I never figured out why there are shrines. Waters, get on it. Honestly, if anything, they might add her on a new patch. I did meet the dog on the past stream. I just didn't unlock him. There he is. Dog. Ah. Barkley's looking at the clip and whining. He wants to go up. You can get up to their climbing ability. Would you go with him? Yes. Okay. There is a DLC coming out soonish for the game. One can only hope. Oh, hey, it comes with a bootleg. The pom-pom bootleg. Neat. Come back and stay. Find out what Barkley wants on top of Mount World. He gets a little balloon! That is adorable. Barkley didn't have any trouble getting up the cliff. It seems he just wants someone to accompany him. Aww. Mood, Barkley. Mood. Grr. Whoa! 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 Aviarvor. I don't know how to pronounce that. Don't try making me pronounce that. I think this is another one of those legendaries. I would not be surprised. Arf, arf. Grr. Wow, Barkley really hates this thing! Calm down there, Barkley, jeez! A legendary much in the same vein as Bitch, I'm guessing? Like... Is Bitch one of those legendaries? I found them in a church. Oh, neat. There's also a legendary I found underground that I don't know how to get. Whoa! Characters with tower defense become earth type and have raised defense stats. That's actually really fucking cool. I think the monster you're fighting has a funny... Yeah. How do you know they can transform like that? That's cool. They can be encountered instead of rogue fusions after you beat them once. Neat. No, but the one I found underground, though, it wasn't, I couldn't find it again. It just ran away. Let me in. I'm messing up that song so much, but I don't care. I fucking love it. Here I am. Rock me like a hurricane. I'd have to find that underground fuck myself, yeah. Chrome! Fit, a toy. That is not a very good chance at all. Four different times for managing to capture it, damn. First try. Damn. The air tape for it? What's rock right now? I have an idea, actually. Okay, so that doesn't change it. Okay, okay. I'll try using an air type. Spit, record, not tree bark, it's aerosol. I love Barkley. No, I think I had to use the, ceramic one for this. 4% chance! You are a filthy liar. You are a liar and a cheat. Switch into mummy. Fights, and we'll spit at it one more time. Choppa choppa! Go ahead and bring in the torrent. We are recording on a brown tape. Brick blast! Oh! Don't hurt my dog! You know, I can see why your recording failed so much. Bot should at least help us, get it going. I'm okay with that. Dog, dear nuts. Yeah, that's what I figured. Sadly, all I have now right now is chrome tapes. Chrome tapes. Zircone slash! Get missed, bitch! Ah, damn. I don't want to risk it. I'm gonna swap out for Runny. And swatch out for Mommy. There we go. So that way I can still do some major damage. Sonic Boom! I did not want to flee! Fine, I'll just fog again. And a spit. Ouch. Listen, I have gotten a Topa before. I can get this recording. Especially now, since I can use Headshot. Eesh. Okay. Only 31%, motherfucker. God damn. I will fucking die to this guy if it means time to get him. I want that cake. I want this cake. Grr. I wonder what it's when it's a bootleg, if it's like gimmick typing changes too. It gives me a new ability too. Fuck yeah. Is an almost mythical being, having only been sighted a dozen times in its entire history of New World. What the legend says, the plant it clasps in its beak can cure any illness and grant eternal life. Not that anyone has attempted to prove it, if it's true, of course. Let's go. I can fight. I can fly. You gain a boost. Hell yeah. Easy. Oh, looks like human bones. Among the bones is a dog leash and some treats. Barkley digs a big hole and the pair of you bury the bones. Afterwards, Barkley gives you your hand a big wet lick. Aww, that's fucking sad. What the hell? I love you, Barkley. Wait, what am I doing? Oh, I just smash it. Okay, smash. Come on. There we go. Ball is finically flying is even more. I don't even think it's flying. It's just a double jump. Well, guess where you're traveling with Barkley for a while. Oh, hey, it's one of those things. Barkley scoffs your snacks. And, well, I'm not looking at it. Barkley, you're too fucking adorable. We have Barkley. Where's Meowsker? Not world caves. Did you see I did redeem Pitbat? I did not. I am so sorry, Alice. I actually don't even. Oh, that was 4 months ago. Damn. Okay, let me give you a head pat. Yeah, there you are. I give you headbats. Bat. There you go. There's your headbats. I'm pressing too many buttons. And for you, Alice. Mwah. Air kisses. What am I doing? I can just fly. It's a fucking rope fusion. Zeus Kirka. definitely swapping that out. Let's go for a bitch. You got this, bitch. Oh, fuck. Did not mean to give it multi-targeting. The crystal lambs. Swap you out with Yumi. And you're going to be upper level for every element else. Oh, yep. Yes, you are. No, you're just floating. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Oh! Stop dealing so much damage! Holy shit! Yeah, let's do it. Not scared at all. Honestly, with it. Hurricane! Oh, fuck. Resonance and extinguish. Fuck. Uses cooker. Me out, let me in. Perfect skin, perfect skin. Zeus strike, I like it. Boil again on Terracotta. Get out right here. Makes me wonder if you give it a wild mod when trying to catch it, just makes the bar jump 100%. Unfuse. Who gets resonance? Yep, I do get resonance. We're going to record the superconductive tape on you. No. We're going to use crystal lens on you, and then we'll record with broccoli. This is a sad pizza for me. It's still good pizza, but pizza is just not the same anymore. Aww. Oh, why is it a sad pizza? Is it just not a good pizza? Did Domino's fuck you up? Ow! Ow! Oh my god, that did so much fucking damage! What the fuck? Not worth it! Not worth it! Get the fuck out of here! Scary Thunderman, indeed. A glass cannon, absolutely. You can't have pineapple anymore? Aw, I'm sorry. Is it an allergy? Zoomies. Recently developed an allergy for pineapple. Aw, that's unfortunate. What is that? Oh, I think I saw the tip of it, like, at the bottom of the mountain. Oh, and there's another piece of it. Oh shit, what the hell? Hold on, I thought I got all the substations. So there was another station? Interesting. Not here, I want to go. Harbor Town. You are a very good boy. Barkley, but I need my wife.
Right.
I need my wife, and I wish I could take her girlfriend with me. Rumor? Hungry, cooling, tired giant. It's Magmagog. I've heard it can be seen in Islington Station. Okay. I'm missing one more. I'm missing one more captain. This makes me angry. Found that when I was just eating a bowl of pineapple and it was tasting weird to me and tasting normal to Django, and I started feeling a little bit burning and tingling on my mouth. That sucks!
Yeah.
No sweat.
Are you the final captain? Hey. A coffee? Something on your mind? Station captain's all of them, so is somebody around sees. Okay, so maybe the final captain is to the right? Captain Cody, the one who's always money and not having an internet, he's up on my world right now. Call this. Smog Maga mission? I have no fucking idea.
Goodness, thank you.
77. Let's go. Okay. Okay, sure. Free chest, I'll take it. Random starter. Chance to automatically use another move at random for 0 AP at the start of the battle. Neat. No, even if I did like get stuck there, most likely I'd be able to restart. Well, not restart, just fast travel. Alright. Tourist, that's the whole map. There you are. Hey, Frosty. You're not who I was looking for. Ah, Cryo Shear. Fuck Cryo Shear. Dodge. In plan. It would have been a little bit funny, I would agree. You skipped a good chunk of puzzles in this area thanks to your mountain climbing with double jump and balls? Really? I mean, I do like double jumping and balls, so I'm not that surprised. I am not surprised that in some way I have completely gone past something in this game. I seem to do that on like a regular basis. Double speed. That's a lot of speed. There he is. Cute. That's your mom. Toy hammer. Haha. Get this, nerd. Skip the under heavy quotation intended way to climb up the mountain up to that campfire on the mountaintop, and I find it amazing that game lets you do that if you catch that goddamn tower defense bird. Yeah. So wait, what was the intended way up that mountain? Edit stickers, chemical imbalance. Move sticker. Right down there. I did swap out Deja Vu. I don't find myself using it as much as I thought I would. Wink, prick, being trapped on toy hammer, toxic stab, old 1-2, taunt, superheated fist. Here comes a giant fist! It is passing sticky spray. Spray, spit, smack, slice, scorch, ritual. Ritual, ritual, rapid fire. And starter. Fuck it! Let's give it a random starter! To the right of you, right and down. Go this way. This wall could transfer us with pumpkin vine ball ability in order to reach that ledge. Okay, sure. Oh, is this how I was supposed to get up there? Like originally? Oh, with the vine ball. Where the fuck did you come from? That's a pretty good start. That's a pretty good start. Fuck it. They dare challenge me? Why is there grass boar in Icy Mountain? I have no idea. It's dead now. Don't worry. Okay, okay, yeah, this is going a lot better. God, chemical imbalance on fucking moonshot? What was I thinking? Sorry, headshot! Well, hello there! My man just flying. I do not care for you and your worldly troubles. I do not care! Oh yeah, you could also get up like using that way. I will take it. There he is! That's the captain I was looking for. His outfit is just unique enough for him to stick out. Okay, Captain Cody. You came a long way just to see me, huh? They call me Cody because I used to code. Well, I used to break code. Anything in the information space can be cracked if you're smart enough. Website, video games, government servers. I got a little trouble with that last one. But here on New World, there's no one here. Nanette here. What a joke. The only thing here for me to hack are these monster tapes. Turns out I'm pretty good at that too, which is why I'm a ranger captain. Come on, if you're desperate to see my modded cassette tapes, are you gonna take my ranger captain challenge or what?
All right.
Okay, let's see what your gimmick is.
You're playing with power.
Oh, okay. His gimmick is glitter. Got it. Bam, ba, da, ba, ba, bam, bam, ba, da, bam, bam. Apocalypse. Oh wait, no, his gimmick is bootlegs. Get shattered, nerd. Let's go, moonshine, baby. Brittle glass types are easily shattered by the hard metal type attacks. These scatter sharp objects across the battlefield. While it is in effect, any character that uses a melee attack will take damage from glass shards on the battlefield. Damn! Okay. Fuck it, let's resonate him. Oh, that dealt a lot of damage. I think you might have accidentally countered his strat again. Yeah, probably. Forced me to use 100% of my power! Oh. Oh, that's actually kind of scary. That fucker can deal some damage! Yeah, let's bring out 2 coffee. The size on you. Moonshine. But at least I can get him confused so he won't have all of his attacks. Very nice. My shadow's gonna last in a while. Fireball. Moonshine again. Oh, that's good, because Zephyr and Cody, if either of them attack the fire, it's just gonna erase it more. Yeah, see, look. Oh, wait, no, extinguish it. I'm thinking of poison. I don't know why. Bomb these nuts. Yeah, that shatter is going to... I'm just gonna swap it out for... I'm gonna swap it out for mommy. I think quick question, how often did you mix the tape matchups in this game with Pokemon? Because I keep forgetting Ice the Strong gets water here. I surprisingly didn't do that often. Ah, multi-shot. On the glitter wall, let's go.
Oh, good eye.
Hi, Korax. I could have just sent... Oh, wait, no, I couldn't have used Fog here because of Zephyr. Pocket Waterworks. This bitch crying. I'm not doing that. I'm doing that. Yeah, waterworks. Hi, Ryza! Glass bonds damages the target each time it transforms. Interesting.
What?
What? How did I lose? I mean, I intended to lose. This was just a test after all. And you passed. Congratulations or whatever. Glitter bomb! Don't get any ideas that you won on purpose here. Okay. Is he a Sunder? Is he a Tsundere? I can get on top of the trees. I guess I do. Fine, I'll take the elevator. If you can get multi-shot from wind. To hit a glass enemy, you can just constantly hit that resonance and like instant kill them. Of fucking course I love this game. I do not see a timeline where I didn't. Game's fucking baller. Okay, when the arrow points that way, I gotta. Yo! Is this a fucking floating island? What the fuck? Yeah, it is a floating island. Is this a Stonehenge? Come for you! Come for you! Oh shit! Oh my god! Do you see that level? Goodbye. Can you find starting mons here? Elf Bill. Oh my god, this is where you find everyone's partners. Yeah, I'm not touching that 65. Hello? You, do you call yourself a hero? The role of a heavy crown to wear? Are you truly ready for it? Are you swinging coffee? I say they're pretty heroic. No, I do not sense that you are a hero. This must be post-game. This is absolutely post-game. Ba-ba-ba-ba. They're level 65. Sprout. Yeah, these are just your these are the companion monsters that everyone has. Oh right, that was a rogue fusion! I forgot that was a rogue fusion. Alright, I'm coming back here. Goldfish memory, baby! I can probably catch that other sheep guy. You know the one you get to choose between either the sheep or the spooky or the cutesy archetype? I can probably find the spooky archetype here. I can find another cute one and just have like a party full of rises. Oh, I unlocked it. Oh, button. Button. It might be better to wait for post-game unless you want to do some hella grinding for it. True. I'm absolutely going to wait till post-game because those levels are nothing to scoff at. They were level 65s and 70s. I'm only level 51. I'm gonna be honest, Ayans. I don't think their other captains get it. Get what? The whole sleep thing, man. The whole deal. They don't know about dreamscapes, the collective consciousness, or how any of it affects the whole place. If I'm honest, I'm starting to suspect that. They think I'm just a big slacker. Well, you are a big slacker. I know. Don't worry about the others. They don't have to understand your work. They just have to respect my decision to make you a captain. Thanks for the pep talk, Captain. You're such a mood. Hello, ma'am. Yeah, you have a complete stamp card. Here it is. Well, the chatter was correct. You haven't been here long, but you've already shown a real knack for traversing the island and overcoming any obstacle. Congratulations, Coffee. You're officially a ranger. Let's go.
Brilliant.
Brilliant. I'm afraid we don't have any special ceremonies to mark the occasion. We're too busy training new recruits so that I can deal with the rogues' fusions. You know, we could use more people like you helping with training. Have you ever thought of becoming a captain? I have. If you're interested, there's one final challenge. You have to defeat me in combat. Take me on. Take on me. Right. I have an issue to see what you've made of it. I hope you're prepared to fight. Give us your all. Well, I think it's only reasonable that my wife gets to help me out on this one. Let's go. We love the lesbians. Aww, that's adorable. Yeah. Captain Coffee, what is your gimmick? Being good. My gimmick is fucking everyone else up. Don't think we're gonna pull any punches, Coffee. You're not training anymore. You're in the big leagues now. Full 60. Oh, fuck. I'm just gonna go ahead and fuse. Desimodius, I don't have to worry about, whatchamacallit. Fuck yeah, the song! I don't have to worry about contact damage. So I'm just gonna, right out the bat, Astral Bomb. Get that Jenny to start berserking. Let's go on a chemical moon bounce. Fair enough. I'll take spit. Chemical imbalance can still activate. There we go. God, I love having multi-hit. Can intoxicate? Let's go. Multi-hit is so funny. It is. It really is. Oh, no, moonshine. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna inflame. That's gonna hit Wilm and put up a wall. I'm okay with that. I just want Ian to become a poison type. I stand corrected. I regret my decision. Fusion power! No! We are doing headshot. Shit, they have hurricane. Here I am, rocket like a hurricane. Don't have really anything that can... I have moonshine! I can just fucking use moonshine. I'll give him AP drain. And confusion! And I get to use it again! Okay, yeah, I'm gonna die from burn. If I'm gonna die from burn, fuck it. We're using fusion power. It doesn't use melee attack, so this bomb's just gonna go off. Except, you know, they're dead. I fucking did it again. I fucking did it again. I fucked with their synergy. Let's go. Ooh, elemental wall and headshot. Morse.
Not bad.
Not bad, not bad at all. You never feel too impressed, do you? The stories were true. What a battle. Here, this is yours. Aw, it's a little bottle cap. Oh yeah. Look at me, look at me. I'm a captain now. This means you're officially a ranger captain. Folks will look to you to help train them like the other captains trained you. You might be aware that I was the first person in New World to have transformed into a monster form with a cassette tape. Since then, folks have been asking me the same question. How does this cassette tape thing even work? It doesn't make any sense. You want to know what I think? I think it makes perfect sense with the right perspective. Humans create art, such as music. Art is an intangible and imaginary thing that exists entirely within our collective imagination. Then we seal that intangible music in physical forms, such as the cassette tape. That makes it a perfect bridge between the physical world and the imaginary one. I think that's what makes sense in a way. I like it. You've seen the notice board outside the town hall, right? If there are any trainees who need to test their skills, I'll leave a message there for you. For now, I'm going to take a long overdue rest. If you're going to continue your exploration across the island, why don't you chat up with your fellow captains? I'm sure they'd like to congratulate you on your promotion. No, thank you. Catch up with eat. Okay. Wow. Okay. They actually force me to be social? That's bullshit. Can't believe you counter team people. Yeah. You become the tryhard comm trainer. No, no. I have become what I hate the most. A tryhard. You can see me getting sweaty on the prospect of fighting. I'll be out in the middle of the fucking world grinding out cassette tapes. They come close to me, I just smell of antiperspirant. Have you seen a lily pad creature with no eyes? It's a little gator. I've heard it can be seen in Jerry Meadow. Eat. Either that points you to legendaries or points you to mons you haven't fought yet. Team filled with legendaries. I roll up with a team of normal Arceuses. My Arceus Rangers have returning wounded. Ooh. Valid for 12 minutes. Oh, it must be a rogue fusion. Oh, hello. Ranger supplies have been going with someone. Scouts report a missing thief at work. They need to lost my track location. Interesting. Those more generic rumors are fusion monsters. Well, I want to see what the fusion monster is. It's a swarm. I don't give a shit. Let's see what this last station is. Oh. Wait, that's just going back. Just straight to an archangel. This is our ninth archangel. Truth lies, your fledgling kind cares so much about such trivial concepts. Reality is not true and embrace ignorance. This thing certainly needs a reality check. You do not understand. Let me awaken you from your false perceptions of truth and lies. Okay. Babelith. Babelith. Oh no, it's a Babelith. And it's already confused. Damn, I try hard so much. I even like counter the archangels. Tweet. bad joke? What kind of clothing will a landkeeper try to sell you? An address. Okay, I like the bad jokes. Will Coffee find a way to counter the Archangel? I forgot what this one gimmick is, but at this point I wouldn't be surprised. I think its gimmick is bad jokes. False Illumination. Oh, that's what it does. It just confuses you. He is the confusion gimmick. Tell me another joke. Yes! What do Bolentinos eat? Nothing. They fast. I love it. I love the bad jokes. Let's get it confused again. Illumination. Ooh, now I'm confused too. Best boss, I agree. This is my favorite. Evangelists always play the xylophone. They don't have organs. Good again, but what the fuck was that? Bro! Bro, not cool! That was fucking horrifying, yeah. Did you hear about Stardigrade's claustrophobia? He just really needs some space. I do, actually. But honestly, if it's a ranged attack, and if it has no, Okay, yeah, I'm swapping. How much does a pile of bones cover in a purple slime weighing? One gelatin! I love it. I still love it. Fuck the Wonderful Seven. Brass. Ouch. Motherfucking insulated. Please don't get confused. Please don't get confused. Son of a bitch. Will a landkeeper try- I already heard it. Thank you for the hydration and the posture check, Rony. Remember, it's okay to simp, it's not okay to shrimp. What do you call Litigator and a vest? An investigator. Magical girl Tomi, thank you so much for the raid. Come on and welcome in. I am currently getting my ass handed to me by a clown that tells wonderful jokes. Why did the Twirligig get promoted? She was outstanding in her field. I love it. Ah, insulated son of a bitch. Can I use this? No. Yeah, I'm just dead. I'm gonna have to restart this. We do get to hear more jokes. Hi, Tommy. Ah, wonderful seven, you son of a bitch. The battle was lost. We died. Bad jokes is a false advertisement. True. That is the second time I've died in this game. Okay. We are going to start out with Mommy. And Ryza, because I do want to get that confusion off. We died to the fucking clown of angels too. We did. To be fair, we also died to capitalism. And I gotta mash through this again. No, we did not die to the horse girl. Nope, we're going... Mommy is going to criticize. And we're going to mooch on. We need a capitalist clown for the ultimate anti-coffee weapon. I have a joke about elemental chemistry, but I doubt you'll get a reaction. No effect. Boil, let's start getting that heat off. Ryze is not going to be able to do a lot. I'm definitely going... I don't know if I want to swap in. Leeched. I know what I could do. All right, where did Bush I go to learn? Elementary school. Ha 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 ha. I can just use fog. While using two coffee to deal damage. Character, you son of a bitch. Very much insult to injury with that. My god. I'm gonna take the L. Crumble? What the fuck was Crumble? What happened to True Illumination? I hate it here. Oh, there's True Illumination. My guess, Crumble is used to take down walls. To be fair, this has been like the hardest boss fight I've had in a while. Burn. Please, please, just kill me already. That's a lot of major encounters. Quite fun having you learn the strategy to deal with the bullshit thrown at you. Agreed. Fuck this bullshit. End me already! Thank you! Thank you! Am I? I have one health! I have one health! I just started playing today, even though I bought the set beasts during the summer sale, but I'm having trouble trying to use the moth creature's abilities. It is okay, so abilities are definitely they're finicky. They're absolutely finicky. Hurricane. Thankfully, I think with the moth ability, you just have to press and hold space. This is fucking psychological warfare right now. Please, just kill me. Let me leave. Let me start the battle over. Hector, if it's any consideration, I absolutely 100% recommend it. I've been having a lot of fun, and I'm still like, I'm just now getting to endgame. Worth it. I'm glad I checked on my party. It took me a bit to realize that as well. And I am so glad I did. Do you mind spoilers? Because if you don't, there is like one ability I would recommend picking up before any other, just to help speed up exploration. Specifically, it's like this one, the zooming in one. Yum. This game's version of Sprint. Oh shit! I forgot to change this around! God damn it! Well, guess we're going in blind. Not blind!
Not ready.
Oh wait, no, this is perfect, actually. Let's start out with you. No. Fuck it, we are fusing! Fuck it, we're fusing! Sad Modius, we're getting that fog out first thing. Fuck you, Babelith. No crystal lens, no wonderful seven. And now I can just spam boil. Haha, fuck you and your wonders, full seven. I'm wondering if illumination counts as a range attack too. No, brick blast activated. Also illumination. Yep, still counts as a counts as one of those. Ah, confused. Turns out all we needed was the cheese along the way. Ugh. Ah, dang it. I hope I live this. Oh, I didn't use true illumination. Nice. Thank you, confusion. That actually saved my ass. Come on. Yes! Let's go! True illumination. Miss? Ooh, okay. Didn't do a lot of damage though, which is nice. I wonder if it deals more damage if you're confused. Oh yeah, I guess it could be a melee attack. Either a melee attack, or it could be ice, wind, or water. Which I don't think either of them are. But either way, this fucker is going down. Could cheese with avalanche? I don't know. I'd rather have fog over avalanche because I can live a couple of hits of a true illumination. I, however, do not want to deal with the tomfuckery that is Wonderful 7. That is such a bullshit move and I hate it so goddamn much. Wait, I already have all of you. I'm not singing your song again. Thank you for the work, Tomi. There's one truth now clear to me. I have been bested. Hey, buddy, it looks like you're losing a fight here. Why don't you come with me? When the PPB comes out, my new recruit really are a bunch of ready bunch. Fortunately, I've been working on my managerial skills. We're going to foster such a positive working atmosphere. When the PPP comes out, I will definitely not have a team where everyone knows Wonderful 7. Don't worry about it. Turno, somehow I don't believe you. Take me on, take me on, take me on, take me on. Oh, Smugmugamugu. Don't you want me? Each of the one rangers, Land of Confusion. I guess we can catch up on one ranger, see what happens. Because, like, there is one nearby. The funny thing about the extra train stations. Technically, there's only one extra train station. Because, well, that one was it. Where are you? If you haven't figured out such done song yet, the last train station just outright gives away the place in the map you have to go to do the song. Oh! That's neat. Did I never open this? Okay, I did open it. Hello! Alright, the talk of the town is that you're in one of Wisconsin's. Ain't that a perfect time for a match? What do you say? No. Yeah, that's what I figured. Anyhow! I could just straight up travel there. Night Bridge Station! Easy, easy. Alright. Ah! Ah! Nope. Can't do that. Yeah, I guess that works. Yep. Turno, I have skipped many a bitch. I have Skyrimmed so fucking much, okay? I know how she's a lot of shit. Yo! Headshot random starter! Let's go! You love to see it. Bish bash bosh. Agreed. I love random starter. Oh, shit. I didn't even get to use her! God, so much damage. Angie King? More like Angie me. Fuck you. Why couldn't you have done that last turn? Hit on is very nice. We're sending out my good bitch. Fuck it, we're fusing. Fuck it, let's use Hurricane again. Three. Eric Stance. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, hold on, hold on. Oh, that's something funny. That is something funny. Stance reflects the first melee attack received this round. Fuck yes. Magnet with Parry Stance funny moments. Agreed. Is there a key? I don't want to fight you. That is a ridiculously low chance. Holy shit, I don't know what that move is, but I'm so glad it missed twice. I wonder if I can chemically imbalance, like go from fucking moonshine to moonshine with chemical imbalance. Oh shit. King's Gambit or Queen's Gambit, either one. Chemical imbalance from moonshine to moonshine. Let's go! Oh,
Bye bye.
Okay, yeah, I think I'm going to keep her out in front. How do I get up there? Definitely not like that. Maybe. So close. I want to live. I want to live. Listen, don't tell me shit about the fucking clock hands. Okay? Oh my god. Let's go! You love to see it. Do you want to know? Yes, what was I supposed to do? I end up skyriming things that should be easier than they are. Magnetic power on the clock large. Oh! I didn't know that was a thing I could do. Button. I'll be honest, I did not see it. Motherfucker. Didn't help. Oh, right. I need the key thing. So maybe I should use these platforms. I don't know. Let's go. Fucking snipe that shit. Please tell me I don't need it. Whoa, that's just a coffin. Is that a coffin coffee? Why is it so big? Oh shit. Mordred, my child, justice shall come to the king in red soon. Are you okay? You kind of spaced out there for a moment. Waiting with myself whether or not to point it out and just let you mess around with the, that's the better option. Thank you for letting me mess around. Yes. Ooh, fire water fusion. Moonshine, let's go! I'm just gonna keep on using, Moonshine. Because, if I use any poison types, it's gonna fuck me over. Top Modius! rent. I can wear a skit. Let's go! Chemical imbalance. Okay. I just used it twice. Casually just using the same move twice in a row for free. Hold up. Drinking is bad, okay? Oh, hey, look, it's Smogmagog. Let me out, let me in. Burn me skittles with perfect skin. I've been praying for something. God, I love the soundtrack. Waterworks! I'm so glad I kept the waterworks. There's something about Smogmagog name that tickles my funny bone. No, I agree. I 100% agree. Smogmagog is a funny name. Was that arrow always there? Mordred, you're dead, and that's funny. I'm just yoink that real quick. Thank you. Have a nice one. I ain't sure what the arrow is supposed to mean. No. I think it's just vibing there. Oh yeah, this is what it looks like when you first enter. Was that moon always blue? Surely, Felix, you have longed for freedom upon the seas to sail lands that are not yet even splintered upon the horizon. While finding freedom in my life is important to me, but sailing the seven seas isn't entirely what I had in mind. Working for myself and living on my own terms, though, that sounds pretty good to me. Perhaps you would also find fulfillment in the sea. You will never truly know for sure without setting sail. I suppose not. Quest log, Land of Confusion, please. Alright, Bossmon coming in. Let's go ahead and use the Pier Fusilili. Once you go beyond, you might not be able to come back for a little while. Are you fully prepared? Yes. Would you like to say it first? Going so far, Coffee. Hey. You weren't planning on leaving me behind, were you, mate? One last step in the unknown, right, badass? If this is to be our final act, let's get it done together. Arf! It's all the people I got one heart with. No one more! Okay.
Oh!
This must be the doorway. This is it, right? Such a sight. And Pan. Wow, you really did it. Aleph! That old witch really hit this place well. Did you know this whole railway is another one of us archangels? The Merline, we call it. Your whole island lies on top of its back. It's a real labyrinth down here. I never would have found the chamber without you guys, seriously. Old Witch Morganta? I don't know how you know that name. You're smarter than you look, friend. The old witch had me trapped in these tunnels for a long time, but I won out eventually. I always do. Such an accusatory tone. We're trying to maintain a positive atmosphere here, friends. No, I didn't do Felix's side quest. Why, all I want is to leave through that doorway right there. Speaking of friends. Yep, it's all of them. Meet the new team. Oh no. Arf. You see, I used to be kind of a big shot. My old crew and I had something of an arrangement with you lot. A special relationship, even if you didn't know it. I have a lot of respect for you humans. Without you, we wouldn't exist.
Yes.
You humans live in their little worlds and you invent all of these cute ideas, love, death, whatever. Your most powerful thoughts would bring us to life, and in return, we'll travel through your worlds to act out whatever fantasies you can concoct for us. Adventures, wars, extinction events. You people love that stuff the most, and so do I. Unfortunately, my old band got a tad dysfunctional and had to split. So I've been out of the scene for a little while.
Now we're back in action.
So you and Archangels are going to invade worlds and act out the violent myths that inspire your creations? That's pretty worrying. An endless cycle of violence. Such dark desires cannot be allowed to be realized. Grr.
Hey!
Hey, don't worry about it, friends. We're all on the same page here. You want off this backwater world, and so do we. In fact, I'm a cute deal.
Yes.
Well, we all go our separate ways, and we'll never visit any of your worlds. We'll never see us again. What do you say? No deal. I don't understand. All people have value no matter what world we're from. All we can do is their best to help them. But we're not going to mess with your realities. Would you really risk the very lives to help people you've never met? Yeah.
Fine.
You're being really uncooperative right now. I'm just going to kill you all and get out of here. All right? Okay. Red King of Conquest. You people created us and now you want to kill us? Make up your minds. I too would spit on him. Moonshine. Nice confusion. Death by a thousand cuts. A little bit edgy, but okay. So unproductive. Fog! Guess fuck you. Sharp edges. Sharp edges again, and prismatic. Earth coating. Earth coating! Get fucking cucked! I'm gonna torrent your ass. Fire coating! Okay! Death by 10,000 cuts! A little bit steamy. Glass coating. I'm just gonna use a nice little rewind. This Excalibur. Ooh! You little shit! Fucking ow! Angie triangle, yeah. Prismatic. I'm just gonna fucking headshot him. I mean, he's got a nice little, like, big old triangle head. Might as well. Ooh, that jazz. Oh, beast coating. I'm gonna go ahead and moonshine. Gotta think outside the box, try angles that are different from usual beat 'em up. But I mean, I have not changed my strategy at all, and it seems like it's working. Prismatic. Triangles. Shut the fuck up, Cherno. God damn it. He's got earth coating. Fuck it. Listen, I may not be smart. Steam pans. At least I gotta kill him by giving him a headshot. Never mind. Nice third rare. Hits one target, the user's speed stat. Uses the user's speed stat instead of ranged attack. Holy shit! Okay.
Right.
I've had enough. Everyone get back on the train. We're leaving. Oh. All aboard. Our next destination is wherever we want.
Hey!
I'll be quick. Oh, Kaylee didn't get on it! She missed! I've seen these lights before when I first arrived in New World. You know, I thought I understood everything there was to know about the cosmos, but your fusion trick is something I've never seen before.
Perhaps
it would be make for a good team building exercise. I take back my offer. I will visit your reality first. I can smell its scent on you. An unblemished timeline already in the path towards destruction. What a marvelous plaything it shall be.
Huh. All right. Very well.
Arf, arf. Right. Eternal War Incarnate. Oh shit, it's all the partners I never used. My coffee invalidated. Yeah, I invalidated half my team. It's okay, I invalidated him too. Well, some of us. Your desire to wage war within me, how fitting. At least I'm not using waterworks, okay? Anchor Boy is doing fuck all for four turns, correct? Doesn't really matter since, you know, he's taking them out at, in one fucking turn. Man's greatest wish is to be destroy itself. I can make that happen again and again. Oh, what? Oh, right. Oh, right. I've got to use fog. Ooh, leech life. Poisons require specific nutrients to make. Plant type attacks provide these nutrients, which empowers the target's future poison type attacks. Neat. Oh no, they seem to be going pretty well. Except for Eugene. Civilizations have burned before me once. I shall see those embers once more. I mean, I could just go for waterworks, kill them all in one shot. Alright, what's your mega attack? that. Is that just flinch? I don't know what feedback does. Either way, I'm fucking again. He has way too many ranged attack moves for Fog not to be useful. This track fucking slaps though. Now with everyone dead, I can use Waterworks. See, look at that, look at that. No fucking damage. Get fogged, nerd. Like, this is just silly. I can burn hit. I'm just gonna use boil. Death Ray, don't do shit. I'm laughing so much at this. I trained every partner to be 5 hearts so the tapes were actually able to survive a couple of hits. Fuck that, we're just gonna fog. Oh shit. This motherfucker. You're not beasts, you're merely human. Yeah, he's fucking cheating.
Typical.
So typical of you humans. You'll lose something without even knowing how it works. So eager in your naivety. In this moment, we have a shared goal. Aleph is the incarnation of conquest, and I am the incarnation of rebellion. I need you to understand.
You
humans create us with your dreams and ideals. The potential energy of mankind is limitless. These cassettes are merely talismans. The ability to manifest your will, to alter reality, to change your world and yourself that lies within you.
Wake up already!
He's kind of hot, though. Smash!
Why?
I'm not out of ideas yet!
Right. Yeah.
Big ol' blocky head in.
Come.
Fuck! Can't believe we were beating his ass with the power of friendship. Ah, the old witch. You are forever a thorn in my side, aren't you? Friendship. Oh, Hoda Morgana. It's a whole team. It's one target. Boosts the user's AP regeneration. Raises the user's melee defense and defense. Motivates the user to keep on... to keep going upon defeat. Meredith. Okay, I like this. I like this. Boost the user's AP generation. Got it. I wonder if it would look different if I got all the other, users. Absolutely. I like how I just have headphones. I gave Morgana headphones. What happens if you only ever bring Kylie into this fight? That might be possible, actually. I mean, Kylie's melody, passive. I think I'd just smack it over and over with Coffee's conviction. Yes. Judgment.
Coda Morgana.
I
leave. Hilarious, yeah. Archangel? Elf? No, has been destroyed. It's just my team is just mommy. Her song ends here. You will provide stronger than you stronger than your mortal constraints. Let that be a lesson for you, human.
Farewell.
Bye bye. Should head back. I don't think this train is super stable.
Sorry.
I'm sorry, your cassette player was the sword coffee. Luckily, I always keep a spare on me. Why didn't you pull that out during the fight, Kaylee?
Huh?
Was this building here before?
Hey, sugar.
Oh my god, I love her. Don't worry about me. My name's Miss Amber. Poppy and I are friends. Isn't that right, sugar? Well, I'm just here to make sure you find folks to get hurting yourself. Though it looks like you gave your mutual friend a mighty beating already. That's a first. Beating, I mean, you destroyed him. Looks like Aleph and I aren't flesh and blood, sugar. It takes an idea to die for us not to be able to come back in some form. You're in some conquest. If you humans keep finding ways to kill each other, I'm sure you'll reform eventually. Though he might be out of action for quite some time. You're another archangel. Relax, Red. I'm a friend. Besides, you might need some guidance with the doorway home, don't you think? This really can take us back to our own worlds.
Brilliant.
I should let the Langers know before we go. Puffy, you don't have to leave right now, but when you're ready, come speak to me. Same. I love Amber's accent. Okay, they thought about that. I cannot go through the hole. Hello, Amber. Are you ready to leave New World, sugar? Yes. Real life awaits.
Well.
With a stable world gate like this, the rules are mighty simple. Beyond it lies the space between all things. If you don't use it right, you'll end up going nowhere. I ain't about science, it's about intent. You gotta picture the world you want to go in your mind's eye and step forward without any lingering ties holding you back here. I advise y'all start saying goodbyes, cause it's a one-way trip. What? Them's the breaks, Red. Alice, you are just floating. You absolutely are. It is where you belong. It's me to untit our tails here, but I greatly wish to see my brother again. Parting is such
farewell,
sweet sorrow.
Friends.
Farewell, friends. You've taken on godlike being in one. Man, I'm so pumped to get back home and kick some ass. There's always communities of people who are going to need a helping hand, no matter when and where you are. There's so much
I'm
gonna do.
It's
been a blast, guys. I'm not ready for this to be over. I'm gonna go back stronger. Live life to its fullest.
Forget about me, okay?
Don't you forget about me. That time I got reincarnated in a world full of cassettes, killed gods, and broke up with my girlfriend because we couldn't go to the same fucking world. God damn it. This really is, isn't it? I hope it isn't like waking up from a dream. I want to remember you, Coffee. I want to remember everyone. I want to remember Harbortown, even the bits that weren't good, because they're all part of me. Manifesting our will to change the world. I suppose we don't need cassette tapes to do that, really, do we?
The future has always been ours for the taking. I guess
we won't be seeing each other again, Coffee. I won't ever get to know anyone in the ways I've known you. I mean, fusion isn't exactly standard in relationships, isn't it? I'm sad but also happy you will both be back where we truly belong and better off having met each other. That feels like a happy ending.
You.
Aww! Bye bye. The best boy! I love you, dog! He can come back with me! Let's go, Barkley!
Are you ready?
I'm ready. I get to take the dog with me. That's honestly better. I'll take the dog over my girlfriend anytime.
Let's get set beasts. We got a friend. I absolutely enjoyed all of that. Fun game and a fun journey. In my spare time, I absolutely will be finishing all of these achievements. Just something fun to do in my spare time. I'll get ready for that multiplayer, that PvP update, you know? I will not be streaming post-game. I just don't have the mental capacity for it. I want to enjoy my time with this. I don't want y'all to sit through the massive amounts of grinding I'm gonna be doing. Earlier this week, I put up a poll for which game to play next. Either Baldur's Gate 3, Paper Mario for the 64, or Paper Mario The Thousand Year Door. It ended up being a fucking tie. I am still not sure which one I'm going to be streaming. I think I'll just spin a wheel. Isn't there like... Yeah, I'm gonna spin a wheel right now. Three, Paper Mario, Thousand Year Door. And let me real quick. Pop that up for y'all. We are going to be deciding this right now. Next game I'm going to be streaming is Paper Mario for the original 64. That is an old fucking one. And it is a classic. So I hope y'all are excited. Oh, sorry. We're going to be streaming Paper Mario. We're going to be streaming. Using a computer is hard. It's late. Y'all have a good night. Thank you so much for joining me on this, and I will see you later. Y'all have a good one. Bye-bye.